an earthquake of magnitude 4.3 occurred only 21 minutes ago, 75 kilometers southwest of Mexico. Mexico National Seismological Survey reported the quake hit on Monday relatively shallow depth of 33 kilometers beneath the epicenter near Chiapas, Mexico. In the morning on Saturday, 2 April 2022 at 9 a.m. local time, the exact magnitude, epicenter and depth of quake might be revised in the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculation or as other agencies issue their reports. A second report was later issued by the Lupe Mediterranean Seismological Center, which listed as a magnitude 4.3 earthquake as well. Please like, subscribe and share our YouTube channel.